Once upon a time, a long time ago, a king and a queen had a beautiful daughter named Fiona. But she was possessed by a terrible curse. By day, a lovely princess. By night, a hideous ogre. Only true love's kiss could lift her curse. So Fiona waited in a tower, guarded by a dragon, until the day when her true love would arrive. No one would have guessed that an ogre named Shrek, whose roar was feared throughout the land, would save the beautiful Princess Fiona. True love's kiss led to marriage and ogre babies. The kingdom of Far, Far Away was finally at peace. Oh, goody for them! And they lived happily ever after! That is, until he signed the contract. Now, things are going to change!
Signed a contract with Rumpelstiltskin, yeah? You get to be a real ogre again, but only for a day. Live it up.
This is the part where you're supposed to run away.
Ogre! God.
Feels good to be the real me again. Ouch! Oh, it's great to be an ogre again.
Watch out!
Remember, if someone hoofs and poofs and blows you down, you can heal yourself with one of those little hearts. You can change characters using the directional pad or by pressing the right button.
That's more like it.
Like an ogre-raiding party. You are part of a team now. No one can move on without the other. And you, if your health is low, press the Y button and switch to someone healthier. You can all...
You want to fight, do you?
You call that riding? That hurts. Slow down. Stop hitting me.
Taking damage, your enemies will be so scared they will drop their power-ups. Huh, that is good, yeah? More for you?
That's the way it seems. That hurts. Hey, stop hitting me! Ow!
If you want to scare the pants off your enemies, press the B button when they get close. I can't wait to see the look on the...
See you later! Seeing stars. What can I say except we won? Oh, sure is great to be wanted again. Oh no, they're after Fiona. What's going on here?
You stuck your big fat nose where it didn't belong! Fifi, to the box!
Oh, my beautiful dollies. So, Shrek, think you can just march in here and steal my kingdom?
No way! After all, it is the happily ever after that I deserve!
Roar! I'm Shrek, and I wanted my old ogre life back so bad that I actually traded it for the day I was born. Because I'm so stupid, and that Rumpelstiltskin is so smart. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Irma? Donkey!
Hey, back off! I don't know you! In fact, I've never seen you before in my entire life!
Ooh, ha ha ha! An ogre and a talking donkey, friends! You would not happen to have a saucer of cream on you, would ya?
That's right, Fifi.
Enough of this idle chitty-chat. When this day is done,
so is Shrek's life. And far, far away will be mine! Mine forever! Fifi! Heimlich!
I can't believe my eyes! These power-ups make the gold coins come from barrels! Hey, sometimes you got to be pushy. That's what Shrek...
Oh, this is great!
Look out!
Hey! Whoa, this is heavy.
Fiona may be light on her feet for an ogre, but did you know that she can also light fuses by pressing the A button? Try it out.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, if someone hoofs and poofs and blows you down, you can heal yourself with one of those little hearts. That donkey is too much.
Ah, yeah.
Keep your eyes peeled for the horseshoes.
Take that.
Keep your eyes open.
Ha ha. Ooh, that stings. Stay light on my feet.
To climb walls, you can get.
No problemo.
Hey there. You want to join the fight? Fiona says we can use all the help we can get.
Fiona? How do you know Fiona?
Fiona's leading the resistance against Rumpelstiltskin. Everyone knows that.
Fiona's leading a resistance? What's all this about? After all.
If you're ever lost, just follow.
Welcome to my store. Someone. Thanks for stopping by, Honey Pie. I'm all...
Donkey, I think I've done something that I'm going to regret.
It didn't have nothing to do with no magical beans, did it?
No.
Well, that's good, because I ate some one time, and let me tell you something. There ain't nothing magical about what came out the other end. You know what I'm talking about.
No, Donkey. I mean, I signed a contract with Rumpelstiltskin.
You what? You never, never, ever, never, ever, ever sign a contract with Rumpelstiltskin. He's got the slipperiest fine print in the world.
Tell me about it.
Man, even his exit clauses are sneaky.
Exit clause?
Yeah, Rumpel's contracts always come with an exit clause. Everybody knows that. Here, I'll show you. Give me the contract.
Okay, it's right here. Oh, I must have left it in the swamp.
You what? No, no, no! You don't understand. We got to find that contract, Shrek.
All right, time to move out. You two coming?
Coming? Where?
Swamp Patrol. Some of Rumpel's witches have been spotted there. I want to know what they're up to.
The swamp? That's great! Sure, we love Swamp Patrol, don't we, Donkey?
Oh, sure. Nothing I like better than a little Swamp Patrol.
Wait, did she say witches?
Can't do that yet. Oh, well.
Let's just take this one oil barrel at a time.
Watch out!
Turn off the lights!
What a rotten, rat-infested hole in the ground this is!
Well, it is a swamp, you know.
Yeah. Great, isn't it?
Enough sightseeing. Let's get to it.
This is heavier than it looks.
I think I'm gonna need some stronger horseshoes for that.
Aye. Whoa, this is heavy. Home run. This one's for you.
Kick. One oil barrel coming right up.
Oh no, another ogre! Time to get to work!
You know, I don't know which is worse, fighting ogres or witches making us fight ogres.
Okay, you ask for it.
You call that running?
My arm! That hurt!
Plenty more where that came from.
Ha!
love no a fair. Good rumble.
Hey! Hey, stop running and let me catch... Ow! No fair!
I like seeing stars.
Gotcha! Oh! Hey!
Time to say goodnight.
Get back here!
Oh!
Hey!
Plenty more no where fair. That came from.
Ow!
This
hey!
You should want it, pal.
No fair!
Oh, yeah. That's how it's done. Ogre style. Not bad.
That looks interesting. I'll have to check that out later. Watch out!
Hello. It seems you need some help, but nothing's free, you know.
Hello, oil barrel.
I don't understand it. Where's my house? It used to be right here.
No, not that. No.
Wait a minute. Donkey, I don't see anything here about an exit clause.
Ha! I told you they were sneaky. Here, let me see that. Try Lou's Bliss.
Hey, who's Lou?
What? Give me that. True love's kiss. Well, Fiona's my true love. That must mean all I have to do is get her to kiss me, and I get my life back. Easy.
Easy, huh? Yeah, well, I hate to break it to you, but she got a serious Queen of the Battlefield thing going on, and you ain't exactly her type. I'm just saying.
I did it once, I can do it again. Come on, back to the ogre camp. You know, Donkey, I can be pretty charming when I want to be.
Oh, yeah? Tell that to Lou.
Yes, here he is, folks. He likes mud baths, stinky onions, and scaring the pants off of peasants. You know him. You love him. Here's Shrek.
Oh, magic mirror. Oh, what's going on here? Where's my family?
Right where you left them, Shrek. Only problem is, you're not there anymore. That's what you get when you sign a contract with Rumpelstiltskin.
Can you help me?
Of course I can, Shrek. I am a magic mirror, after all. But this is only a limited time offer. You must act now. A swamp by any other name would, well, still smell. Ew! Anyway, welcome home.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you walk.
Oh, now you tell me. I think I just stepped on a slug.
Donkey, around here, we just call those dinner.
I did not think it was possible, but I have just lost my appetite.
Hold your noses, because the next stop is the swamp. Only not as you know.
Uh-oh. Guess I'll have to try this one a bit later.
Smell that? Yes, it's the swampy home you left behind, Shrek.
I am pretending they are scratching posts. That bow would look nice on me. Stay light on my feet.
It's all the swamp with none of the charm. It's the other swamp.
Watch out!
Who you blocking, Rock?
See you later. This one's for you.
Like a gazelle. I am pretending they are scratching posts.
Looks like that catapult needs a nice, swift kick from yours truly.
Great, then we just need something to throw.
Do not look at me, senor.
Donkey can kick the catapult to...
Home run!
I may not be the sharpest cookie in the bunch, but I know a puzzle when I see one. Puzzles mean treasure.
Still smell. Ew. Anyway, welcome home, Shrek.
This is heavier than it looks. Whoa, this is heavy. This is heavier than it looks. Aye. Whoa, this is heavy. This is heavier than it looks. Thank you.
This is heavy. This is heavier than it looks. Aye. This is heavy. Aye. This is heavier than it looks.
Your noses, because the next stop is the swamp.
Only not as you know it.
Well, thank you very much.
Open!
Fight me if you dare. Do not make my claws come out.
Take this one oil barrel at a time.
Puzzle? This would be a marvelous sport.
If it wasn't for all the witches, that is.
Then bombs away! Thanks, good luck. Want some insight? I can help, for a small fee, of course. Wait a tick, why not use that oil barrel over there to blow up the rocks blocking the pumpkin patch? Thanks, need a hint today?
Coming right up.
Halt! Not so fast!
Whoa!
Hurry!
Need to solve a puzzle?
Maybe.
I have a jolly good idea. Just, and you'll have thank. Hello there.
Hey, that's my broom! Ah! I told you it was a terrible idea, sending peasants to do a witch's job. Ha!
It was worth a try. Who knew they would be so worthless? Looks like we'll have to stop them ourselves.
Pray for mercy from fools in boots.
Hey!
You are no match for my quick sword.
Hey! Watch it!
Go ahead, cower like a little mouse.
Hey!
Fight me if you dare.
Watch it!
You are no match for my quick sword.
Plenty more where that came from.
Watch it! Hey!
I love a good rumble.
Watch it! Hey!
This one's for you.
Watch it!
Oh!
Hey! Watch it!
Hope you like seeing stars.
Get back here!
Oh!
Ow!
And this Oof. One's for you, too!
No fair! Hey!
Oh! Home run!
Hey, stop running and let me catch you! Ow!
Time to say goodnight!
Hey!
I'll get you!
Ouch! That hurt more than a wee bit!
See you later!
I'm right behind you! I bruised
easily! Plenty more where that came from!
Oh!
This one's for you, too!
Hey! Watch it!
See you later!
Hey! Watch it!
I love a good
now
rumble!
Now much less merry
men. We sure beat the pants off them, didn't we? Get your paws out of there. This basket is for Fiona. All her favorites. Heart-shaped box of slugs, skunk-scented candle, and coupons. Good for one free kiss from me. There, that ought to do it.
Right, then it's goodbye contract and hello, Lou Gloves Blith.
True love's kiss. Now, I just need one more thing. I've got it, Fiona's tiara.
Her tiara? Shrek, she hadn't had a tiara since she was in that nasty old dragon's castle.
Exactly. Come on, we're going to Dragon's Keep.
Hey, good work out there. Here it is, like I promised. This'll give you a boost in the strike department.
Now that's better. I feel twice as strong as I used to. Hey.
Well, look who's stopping by Cookie's store. Come in, come in. One of my favorite items for one of my favorite customers. Don't be a stranger now. Cookie's always cooking up new things.
Thank you.
Ah, gold. Enticing as catnip.
You are foiling my plans. My plans are not meant to be foiled. Quickly, give me my foiled plan, Rick. Aha! All I really need is someone who will bring Shrek to me.
But whom?
It needs to be someone greedy. Someone devious. Someone I can deal with. Let's see. King for a month. Night for a night. Here it is.
Queen for a week.
Wait, this is Dragon's Keep? This ain't so bad. Just needs a little decorating, some art on the walls, maybe a beanbag chair or a faux fur rug. Okay, you remember when I said it wasn't so bad? Well, it is. It gets bad. Very bad. And very high up, too!
Come on, donkey. It's all in your head.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell that to my feet. They don't want to move, neither.
Skeet!
Very bad, and very high up, too!
Come on, donkey. It's all in your head.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell that to my feet. They don't want to move, neither.
You guys gotta help me! If that scary dragon finds out I lost her drunkies, I'm toast!
You what? You lost the drunkies?
What the heck is a drunkie, anyway? That sounds like some kind of silly made-up word.
If you like Doom and Dread, find it in the other world. Next stop, the...
I'm no expert, but I think to use the witch's magic spells, you want Fiona to light a fire under the cauldron.
Let's fire up this witch's brew.
Should we go? How about that way? All we have to do is get past that witch.
This is easy. Just put the red apple in the pot. But watch out for the red bee.
Some fire should do the trick.
It's not as complicated as it looks. To get across the gap, you just put the blue lizard and a red apple in the pot. Ha! What am I saying? That is complicated!
Aw, slimy little thing, isn't it?
That should make it glow. Wow! What a find! That's what you get! Ow. Thanks!
Where's the syrup?
you want to change the direction of the red light, Donkey can help by kicking certain mirrors.
Things is starting to make me dizzy. Yeah! Careful now. Don't need no 7 years bad luck.
Let's fire up this witch's brew.
Ouch! Yeah! Things is starting to make me dizzy. Careful now, I don't need no 7 years bad luck. Yeah!
Guy is cute.
Careful now. I don't need no 7 years bad luck.
Some fire should do the trick.
Watch your next step. It could be hot, hot, hot.
I keep searching this castle, but I can't find those drunkies.
Watch your next step. It could be hot, hot, hot. Yes, it's Fiona's home away from home. Dragon's Keep.
Heavier than it looks. This is heavy. heavy.
This is heavier than it looks. Heavier than it looks. Whoa, this is heavy.
And look, he's got a face.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Tower of fun in the unnormal world. That's right, it's Dragon's Keep.
Lucky for you, I just ate. Slimy little thing, isn't it?
That should make it glow.
darlings. Go stop that meddling ogre!
Oh dear! What's the matter, Shrek? Trouble sprouting up on all sides?
You want to fight, do you? Home run! Watch it, pal! See you later! This one's for you! Time to say goodnight! And this one's for you, too! A good rumble.
If you dare. I won! It is good to be in my boots.
Well, that wasn't it. I know. How about the tower over that bridge? Come on, let's go! Gee, this little guy is cute.
Should make it glow.
You know, Shrek can push around the wooden mirrors to move the light to the right spot. That should come in handy.
I love a good rumble. Time to say goodnight. Home run! Aw, slimy little thing, isn't it?
Things is starting to make me dizzy.
Careful now. I don't need no 7 years bad luck. Oh, yeah.
Take that. All right.
Seeing stars. And this one's for you, too. Whoa, this is heavy. Aye.
fire up this witch's brew.
This is heavier than it looks.
Lucky for you, I just ate. More where that came from.
Yeah.
Oh. Oof. Take that out.
Gee, this little guy is cute. Lucky for you, I just ate.
Some fire should do the trick.
Anything is starting to make me dizzy.
This little guy is cute. Aw, slimy little thing, isn't it?
Let's fire up this witch's brew.
Think we can accommodate?
All right, I'm ready for you. See ya. Plenty more where that came from. Time to say goodnight. I love a good rumble. And this one's for you, too. Home run! This one's for you.
You are no match for my big sword. Aye. You are no match for my big sword.
Teenage maniac.
Teenage maniac.
Victory feels so much better than defeat.
All right, then. Okay, only one way left. Third time's the charm.
I am ready to go on the prowl.
Gee, this little guy is cute. Aw, slimy little thing, isn't it?
That'll teach you! Look out! I train for moments like this. That's what you get! How does that feel?
Lucky for you, I just ate.
Some fire should do the trick. That should make it glow.
Careful now. I don't need no 7 years bad luck. Yeah! Anything is starting to make me dizzy.
Mental note. I'll do that later. This one's for you! Take that! This one's for you!
Now, I don't need no 7 years bad luck.
You're making me angry.
Let's fire up this witch's brew. Moments like this. Some fire should do the trick. That's what you get!
Anything is starting to make me dizzy. Yeah! Slam, bam, kablam!
Slimy little thing, isn't it?
Phew.
Don't let the soot fool you. This far, far away place is a little place. If you like Doom and Dread, find it in the other world. Next stop, the Dragon's Keep. Watch your next step. It could be hot, hot, hot. Yes, it's Fiona's home away from home.
Dragon's Keep.
This is heavier than it looks.
Ooh, this must be my lucky day.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Tower of fun in the unnormal world. That's right. It's Dragon's Keep.
That should make it glow.
Lucky for you, I just ate.
Some fire should do the trick. This is the highest tower in the castle.
Ah, fit for a fairy queen.
Hello?
Between you and me, Shrek, she is definitely not the fairest of them all.
All right, Granny. Hand over the tiara, and we'll be on our way.
That's no way to treat your new queen, is it?
Queen?
Yes, even if it's only for a week. It's a start. It's something I've always wanted.
Stiltskin.
Yeah? Well, whatever you are, we're not leaving without that tiara.
The ogre is right, Signora. That tiara will be ours. En garde!
I've got something special for you! Watch it! You don't stand a chance against us witches!
Good night.
This one's for you.
I'll be right back.
This one's for you, too. Hey.
Ooh, did you get a boo-boo? You don't stand a chance against us witches.
I never knew I was such a great friend.
There, that ought to do it.
What's this? Is this some kind of joke?
What? No, it's a present.
Look, you seem okay, but, and I'm only gonna say this once, I don't have time for any of this. We gotta get back to the ogre camp right now.
Que lío, what happened here?
I can't believe this. Rumple must have captured the ogre army while we were gone. This is all my fault. I should have been here.
Fiona.
And you. It's because of you that I wasn't here. I have to find them and you're coming with me.
See, I told you that Lou was gonna be a whole lot of trouble.
Hey, wait for me!
Well, look who's stopping by Cookie's store. Come in. Enjoy. Thanks for stopping by, Honey Pie. I'm always getting shiny new things.
Dance! Dance, Puppet Boy, dance! But you promised to make me a real boy! Ah! My contract! Oh, I'm sorry. If today were any other day, you would be a real boy. But today's half-off Tuesday, and that means you only get to be half a real boy. Which half? I'm a lefty, you know. Well, why choose? You could have both. All you gotta do is one small, practically insignificant little favor.
Hey, Pinocchio, what are you doing here?
Nothing much. I saw you coming this way and figured you must be going to the castle. You know, I can help you get there.
You can? How?
Well, Shrek, I'm glad you asked. I can almost say with some near certainty that the fastest way to the castle is by boat. And one way to get one, not entirely without merit, is to collect 3 missing bells and return them to the village. The resulting ringing will very likely, in all probability, ring a boat. And you can take that, or vice versa, straight to the castle.
Sounds reasonable to me.
Are you sure that it is wise to follow in the footsteps of the little wooden boy?
Well, if he was lying, his nose would grow, right? Nope, all clear.
There, see? Nothing to worry about. Okay, let's go.
Oh, look, it's color-coded, yeah? Just look for the colored ribbon on the bell so you can see where to place it.
We're gonna need the rest of these bells to call the boat. Come on, go get them.
That is a very odd mechanism. The switch will only work when there is a moving platform here.
Ah, good old far, far away. Welcome to the village.
Better start running.
Looking for an angry mob? Look no further. It's the not-so-normal village.
Follow me, guys!
Oh, man, this is terrible. More guards.
Do not worry. They will soon feel the sharp sting of my steel.
No, Puss. We need to outsmart them.
Oh, great. Now we're in real trouble.
Come on, follow me!
Yeah, this'll light a fire under you. Go on!
Go!
Oh! Oh no!
Run!
I do not wish to alarm anyone, but the fur at the back of my neck is starting to tingle. This can either mean danger, or I need a good brushing.
Okay, you asked for it. Hope you like seeing stars. Hope you like seeing stars. Frequently, baby, I'm out of my mind. And this one's for you, too. I almost felt that. This one's for you. Time to say goodnight. Ouch! That's how it's done, ogre style.
I wonder where they could have come from.
Look, up there, it's the bell.
Stand aside. I am clearly cut out for this job.
Yeah, and if you ask me, you need a bigger cutout.
Take that.
Hey. I'm inside here, you know.
Aye. This is heavier than it looks. Whoa, this is heavy.
This is easy. Anyone can push the button to start up the moving platform.
Think you're going.
Ouch. Look at that.
Oh, I love the Fiona fireworks.
Running!
Go!
Oh, we're being attacked!
Yeah, this'll light a fire under you. Go on!
Oh no! Run!
Oh no! Run!
You want to fight, do you?
I'm coming for you! Hey!
Ow! This one's for you, too!
No fair!
Oh! Hey! Stop!
Let me catch you!
Come on!
Owie!
Hope you like seeing stars.
Hey!
Plenty more where that came from. Home run! See you later.
Gotcha!
Ow! No fair!
I love a good rumble.
Ouch! Ow! Try and stop running. Let me catch you.
Stop hitting me.
Ouch.
Hey! Come on! This one's for you.
Get back here! Hey!
Ooh. And this one's for you too.
Ow! No fair!
I love a good rumble.
My arm! Stop hitting
Home
me!
Run.
Oh, I'm gonna get you!
Owie! Hey! Plenty more where that came from. What can I say except we won?
This is heavier than it looks.
Chase him off.
Look out! We're being attacked!
Need to solve a puzzle? Take it from me. Fiona's fireworks always gets them. That guard will be skipped. Now's your chance. Thanks. Hello. Is it?
Prepare to be dazzled.
Love the Fiona fireworks.
Watch this.
Oh, I love the Fiona fireworks.
The Fiona fireworks. Where do you think you're going?
Prepare to be dazzled.
Oh, I love the Fiona fireworks.
Fiona fireworks.
Help!
Oh no!
Oh,
run!
No.
Run!
Oh,
Watch this!
Close call! Ah! Yikes!
Hello, oil barrel!
Hey, can't you read? Keep out!
Oh! You're making me angry!
Need a hint today? Tricky. There are two parts to this puzzle, chaps. First, you'll want to get your paws on some special boots. Use Shrek's fireworks to scare off those nosy blokes. Thanks. Good luck. Need help with this puzzle?
That ought to chase them off.
Look out! Good.
Hey, kitty cat, since you've joined the fight, you'd better get outfitted. Here, these boots will help you jump while climbing. Try them on.
Muy excelente. Now for the jumping.
Fireworks.
Run!
Yikes.
Dios mío.
Help! Let me out of here! Ah!
Whoa, this is heavy.
This is heavier than it looks.
Ah, good old Far, Far Away. Welcome to the village.
Ooh, this must be my lucky day.
Here we go. Next stop, that picture postcard of peasantry. The village of the other world.
This is heavier than it looks.
Do it!
very much.
This is heavier than it looks.
Oh, yeah.
That is a fine catapult. Now all you need is something to put in.
Don't even think about it. Where do you think you're going?
All right.
Yeah, this'll light a fire under you. Go on!
We're being attacked!
You know, if you use the Fiona fireworks, he will be drawn to it and you can bring the god closer. Then you will have him right where you want him.
Prepare to be dazzled.
Love the Fiona fireworks. Yikes.
Time to say goodnight.
Open!
Start running! This one's for you!
Oh no! Run!
Hey, I've been looking for you forever! Say, hey, now we're talking! This will light a fire under you. Go on!
Go!
Now!
That ought to chase him off.
Oh no! Run!
Better start running!
Look out!
If you need to hold down a pressure...
Yeah, this'll light a fire under you. Go on!
No!
Stars.
Imagine a city with all the modern conveniences. That's right, it's Far, Far Away Village.
Not bad. Looks like day isn't so bad after all.
Looking for an angry mob?
Look no further.
It's the not-so-normal village.
Take that!
Hey, I'm inside here, you know.
Hey. Whoa, this is heavy. This is heavier than it looks. Whoa, this is heavy.
That's it! That's the last bell! Won't be long now!
Aye.
Welcome. Wow, that crafty Rumpelstiltskin outsmarted me again.
That's right.
Oh, did I forget to banish you and your little friends to the dungeon?
Take them away!
Mr. Stiltskin, I'm ready to be a real boy now. Oh, I am sorry, but if you had just read your contract closely, you would have noticed that I am not obligated to make you a real, real boy. You see, there were strings attached.
That's not fair!
That's with Sandpaper City for you!
Yes, sir.
Oh, my waffles lie over the ocean. My waffles lie over the sea. Oh, bring back my waffles to me. Oh, I'm never gonna see another waffle again. Shrek, I gotta get out of here. Those waffles need me.
Donkey, stop that, will you? And start looking for a way out.
Yeah, sorry.
I was delirious with hunger.
You know, there's something not right about that wall over there.
Wait, what? Waffles? Did somebody say waffles?
No, I said wall.
Take that!
What's this place called again?
Catacomb.
Catacomb? Aw, oh, now you're making that up. Who would name a big, scary underground place like this after a kitty with a bad hair day? Oh, yeah. Now I'm handsome and rich.
That's funny. Take a look at this drawing on the wall. It shows how a strong kick can move the boat.
Funny nothing. Bet you thankful for my Magnus Rumpus and strong muscular legs now, ain't ya?
Yeah, I'll be even more thankful when we're out of here.
Speed ahead! Whee! Here we go!
Ooh, donkeys love money! Take that! Slam, bam, kablam! Take that!
Stand back! I'll have to come back later for this.
At once.
Stay light on my feet. Aye. Do not make my claws come out. I am pretending they are scratching posts. Like a gazelle. I may be around, but I am still agile. Ha ha!
Here we go!
Falling water, as in waterfall.
Oh, is that all?
What? Waterfall?
I think I smell water.
I can't feel my hooves.
Shh, quiet, donkey.
Speed ahead! Whee! Here we go!
Hawk, be careful! The buckets on the wall you are climbing can really hurt you!
Can you climb up there and open this gate?
No problemo, boss.
Where's the third?
But that means...
We have to help them.
All right, I'm ready for you.
Oh.
Hey, watch it!
Ouch!
See you later!
Don't know how to hit! No! Ouch!
Time to say good. Watch it, pal!
Ye ding in my armor!
See you later!
Charge! No! Come, ye ding in my armor! Step up! Ouch! No! Snipe! Ouch! Ye ding in my armor! Ouch! No! Ye ding in my armor!
Come back on
Pendle!
No! I love doesn't
know how to hit! Defy me not! Ye ding in my armor!
Where that came from?
Ow!
Come back
in! Whoa! Oof! Whoa!
For you too!
No! Ouch! No! Ye ding in my armor!
You may run it, but you cannot hide Doom!
Ouch!
This one's for you!
Flee not!
Oh!
Oof! Ow!
I almost felt that!
Oof!
See you later!
Who doesn't know how to hit?
Oh yeah, that's how it's done. Ogre style.
Heavy.
here's how it works. Once you light the fire stand, something new... Yeah, if you're looking for clues, look no further than...
Mental note. I'll do that later.
There are more of us around here somewhere.
We need to find them.
Oh, no, you did not mean to hit me.
This is heavier than it looks. Heavier than it looks. Whoa, this is heavy.
Pay the consequences!
You are no man. I missed my nose by a whisker.
Ouch! Thanks. I owe you one.
You gonna stand around all day?
This is heavier than it looks.
More of us around here somewhere.
You know, if I stand around too long, I get leg cramp.
And just when you thought you couldn't get any lower, you end up in the catacombs.
Oh well.
What's dark and dank with no hope of escape? If you said Rumpel's catacombs, you're correct.
Well, what do you know? It works.
Maybe a dungeon, but at least it's home. We'll come back to far, far away.
Watch out! Stand back!
It's scary, low down, and really, really creepy. Next stop, the catacombs of Rumpelstiltskin.
This is heavier than it looks.
You did it! I'm free!
Not yet, you're not. Hey, look! The gate's down!
I got an ogre, and I'm not afraid to use him!
Come back or pay the consequences! Ye take it, my armor!
Ouch!
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Ouch!
Dost know how to hit! You may run it, but you cannot!
Watch it, pal!
Ouch!
Ouch! Ouch! Time to say
goodnight! Dost know how to hit! You may run it! Ouch! Don't know how to hit! Come back or pay the consequences! Ouch!
Time to say goodnight!
Oh!
Ouch!
I love a good lumber.
Does he know how to hit? He ding in my armor.
Oh, I see it stars.
Ouch! Ouch!
Cardio-licious!
Does he know how to hit? Come back it! Ye ding in my armor.
Plenty more where that hit. What the? Time to say goodnight.
Ouch! If I may not. Ye ding in my armor.
Hey, watch it!
Ouch! Ye ding in my
armor. This one's for you too. Hope you like being stars.
Ouch!
Making me angry!
Ouch!
This one's for you!
Ouch! Ye ding in my armor!
I love a good rumble!
Ouch! Charge! Ye ding in my armor! If I may not, who doesn't know how to hit?
Pull on!
Ouch! Ouch!
Ye ding in my armor!
Whoa! I'll catch
this one for you!
Whoa!
Ooh! Ow! I'm seeing stars! We sure beat the pants off them, didn't we?
Looks like the water pressure is holding the door shut. We have to get that water wheel running again. A crate like this should fit right on the platform over there.
Some insight. Ahoy then! You'll want to start with the donkey raft. Excellent work, chaps. Then you Shrek. Thanks.
Hello there.
Don't let...
Here we go!
One oil barrel at a time.
Watch out!
One oil barrel coming right up.
Heavy.
let's just take this one oil barrel at a time.
Aye. Whoa, this is heavy.
This is heavier than it looks.
Watch out!
Hey, you smell that? Please, do not remind me of your own particular odor.
No, not that. I think I smell sunlight. We're almost out!
Don't just stand here. Go!
Disappoint you, but you won't be escaping today.
Or any day, for that matter.
It's time to play the Piper.
Ah!
Wait a minute. Why am I screaming? Look at him. He don't look that scary.
Oh, look, Shrek. That nice Mr. Piper is filling the world with beautiful music. See that? Woo, yeah, all right.
As a friend of La Musica, I must say, those do not look like ordinary musical notes.
And those are no ordinary rats.
You can say that again.
Ye dinged my armor.
Time to say goodnight.
Ouch!
Hey! I almost felt that.
If ooh. I may not...
Ouch! Hold on! Whoa! Hey, watch it!
Catch me! Ow! Ooh. Whoa!
Oof! And this one's for you, too.
Oof! Ow!
See you later.
My armor. Ouch! Flee! Whoa! Oof!
Come back in!
Whoa! Ouch! Ow! Oof!
Plenty more where that came from.
Ye ting in my armor!
Oh, like seeing stars!
Ye ting in my armor!
Whoa!
I will catch thee!
You're making me angry!
Flee not!
Oof! This one's for you! See you later! Watch it, pal! What the?
Whoa!
Ooh!
A rat!
Ooh.
Ow! I will catch thee!
Ooh. Ouch!
Defy me not! Ye ting it,
slam!
Armor.
Bam! Kablam!
Ow!
Oh!
Whoa!
And this one's for you, too!
Flee not!
No!
Ouch!
Plenty more where that came from!
Whoa! Ye ting
it! I almost felt that!
Charge! Ow! Ouch! Ye ting it,
this
my
one's
armor.
For you. Watch it, pal. Hey!
Oh, I will catch thee!
Ye ting it,
my armor. Ouch!
Out!
Go!
Whoa!
Whoa! I will catch thee! Ow! Defy me
making
not!
Making me angry!
Oof! Oh. Flee not! Ye ting it, my armor!
A good rumble!
Ouch! Go!
Ouch!
I will catch thee!
Oof!
Flee
Tent.
Not!
What the?
Oh! Ow!
That's this one for you, too!
Ye ting it, my armor!
Hey, watch it!
Ouch!
Come back it!
Ye ting it, my armor!
Watch it, pal!
Go!
Hey! What can I say except we won!
Hey, you know, you were pretty good back there.
Really?
Really.
Oh, for the love of Lou, just kiss already!
Shrek? Nothing's happening.
I can see that.
Oh, ho, ho. Of course nothing's happening, you fools! You didn't read the fine print in your contract! It's all right here. In the exit clause. See? It says right here that Fiona has to actually be in love with Shrek for it to work. Not just in like with him. Okay, that's it, Shrek. I've tried to be nice, but now you've gone too far. My angry wig.
found this powerful lantern. Maybe you can use it to burn large objects blocking your path.
Wow, that's great. I bet this lantern can burn anything now.
Well, look who's stopping by Cookie's store. Come in, come in. You've got great taste, if I may say so myself. Sold! One of my favorite items for one of my favorite customers. Thanks for stopping by, Honey Pie. I'm always getting shiny new things.
I have always loved the docks. So much excitement, so much adventure.
So many crates filled with fish?
Well, that goes without saying. But it appears that we just did.
Oh! Hey, watch it!
I can't understand it. Why didn't the kiss work? I've got to get that contract back from Stiltskin. You again? We're on to your little game.
No, Shrek! You gotta believe me! It was Rumpelstiltskin! He made me do it! But I want to help you now! I know where you're going! I even got you a boat! Look!
Well, now you're talking. Oh well, it beats walking. All right, you, get pedaling.
Mamma me! Hey, how do I steer this thing?
Just keep pedaling. I'll steer the raft.
What if someone else gets on?
Then I guess follow them. Come on, let's get going.
You know this would go a whole lot better if you'd just stand closer together.
Come on, everybody. Group hug.
Did I ever tell you guys I'm afraid of crabs? They sometimes mistake me for driftwood.
Oh, that is just the dumbest thing I have ever...
Crabs!
Look, Captain! Whirlpool! Hold tight, men! Fire the anchor! Aye, Captain!
Oh, great. That pirate ship is blocking our way.
Yeah, and those whirlpools don't look too friendly either.
Never mind that. We've got to get that chain loose. Come on!
How can you be tired? You're like a glorified wagon wheel. Keep on turning.
And this one's for you, too. You stay here and guard the boat.
Yeah, and just hope they don't show up with axes.
Axes?
Whoa!
In my face.
Just kicking it. Just like kicking a soccer ball. Scary, explosive soccer ball.
Just doesn't blow up in my face.
Hey, how'd those blasted scallywags get past our traps?
Guess they weren't as ingenious as you said they were.
Let me at them.
God.
Oh, hit me!
Whoa! Hey, run, you bitch rats!
I'll pretend you didn't do that.
Arr! You hit me!
Slam! Oh, no, you did not mean to hit me.
Good!
Arr!
No! Blow me take down! That. You just missed me the blues. All right.
Kablam!
come back, you little scallywag!
Ouch!
Oh, yeah!
Blow me down!
Ow! That's a sensitive sound!
Oh, my God!
You hit me! I'm gonna get you!
Arr. Hey! You just missed me to blow! Arr.
I knew we could do it!
Jackpot!
I think I'm gonna need some stronger horseshoes for that.
Oh, this is good. Fiona can light the fuse.
Bomblet, take cover!
Just kicking it! Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball.
Man, I wish they stopped firing them big old cannonballs at us.
It doesn't blow up in my face. Just kicking it! Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball.
Ouch!
Aye.
Hope this doesn't blow up in my face. Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball. Just kicking it! Just doesn't blow up in my face. Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball.
Ouch.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Just kicking it. This doesn't blow up in my face. Whoa!
Oh!
Just kicking it! Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball.
This is heavier than it looks.
Ooh. Hope this doesn't blow up in my face. Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball. Just kicking it! Just like kicking a soccer ball. A scary, explosive soccer ball. Ooh. Just kicking it! Hope this doesn't blow up in my face.
Whoa, I've got a live one here! Steady, steady.
Look out!
Come, come! Our anchor! We're drifting!
I can see that. Hold tight, then.
Blast! That was a close one.
Maybe we should surrender.
Belay that top, Miggins.
Uh-oh. Another warpor! Dead ahead!
Curses! Fire the other anchor! Anchor's away, sir!
Gate, you don't scare me.
Are you sure these things are safe? Out! Are they supposed to be flashing like this? Than it looks. I almost felt that. Whoa, I've got a live one here. Making me angry. This is heavier than it looks.
Do not look so surprised. Like a gazelle. Dios mío. It's easy for me.
We gotta stop these lubbers.
Yeah, otherwise the captain will have our guts.
Let's get him.
Ha ha! Pray for mercy from Puss in Boots.
Oh, come back, you little scallywag!
Oh, that stinks.
You are no match for my
eyes. Get away from the likes of me.
No!
Hey,
look below me, down. No, down.
I still got me scared.
Stand back.
Ouch. Abbas.
Take that.
Below me, down.
Ouch.
You just missed me, the blooms.
Gonna get you!
Fight me if you dare!
I won!
It is good to be in my boots.
Coming right up.
Hmm.
Watch out!
Not make my claws come out. Aye, I missed my nose by a whisker.
Stop
at once. You are no match for my teeth.
Egad! You hit me!
Go ahead. Power like a little mouse. Ooh, that stings. Fight me if you dare. Go. As enticing as catnip.
Look out!
Captain, we've cast off. We're headed towards the whirlpool. What are we gonna do?
Grab your skivvies, Miggins.
We're going for a swim.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Hey, thanks. It's a pretty strong kick, but if you want to break down those tougher golden locks, you're gonna need some help. These should do the trick.
Ha-ha! I got my shoes on now. It's kicking time! Ha!
Okay, this is it. Stiltskin and my contract are both inside.
And do you really think that getting your contract back will make things better?
It has to.
Well, let's go do it then. You know, Shrek, when this is all over, I could really get to like you.
Yeah. If only you'd really love me.
Come on, let's go!
You hear that, Lou? We're coming for you!
It's payback time.
I'll catch you in a spell!
Well, what do you know? It works!
The party! Now's my chance to dance with that dishy Rumpelstiltskin!
Where are we?
We are in the cellar, underneath the castle, boss.
How do you know, Puss?
I never forget a rat.
One for you!
You can't run!
Home run! What the?
Ouch!
I love a good rumble!
I'll catch you in a spell! Ouch!
Hope you like seeing stars. Looks like Stiltskin's getting ready for a party. Hmm. Well, you know what I say, don't you?
If it's yesterday's underwear, don't sniff them.
No, but that's a good one. Let's light up that disco ball and get this party started.
You call this a party?
Where's the music?
Where's the dancing?
And more importantly, where's the hors d'oeuvres?
Well, at least the disco ball is muy grande. Where are the lights?
Another one of those colored lenses.
I do believe the color we will need is purple. We must combine a red light and a blue one.
That's great, Puss. We'll do that.
Hey, how come you know so much about colors?
Well, you cannot have this much style without knowing a little something about color.
Ha 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 ha!
I've been looking for you forever.
Oh, looks like you need at least two people to do.
Chance to dance with that dishy Rumpelstiltskin.
No chance, you hag. He's mine.
You can't run from me.
Look, two lenses, the red and the green. This one might prove to be tricky.
Tricky? How come nobody ever says, oh, this will be a piece of cake? I mean, everybody likes cake.
Come back here!
say goodnight.
Ha ha ha! Come back here! Ow!
Oof. Hold on!
You can't run from me! Ow!
Hope you like seeing stars.
Ow! Ow! Ha ha
ha! See you later! This one's for you!
Come back here! Ouch!
Time to say goodnight!
Come back here! You can't run from me! I'll catch you in a spell!
I love a good rumble. Aye. Whoa, this is heavy. This is heavier than it looks.
Ooh, you hear that? The party's starting.
Let's go. I feel particularly hexy tonight.
Orange, great, I like oranges, especially marmalade or some orange juice.
Donkey, for once, would you please get your mind off your stomach and just concentrate?
Ooh, orange concentrate. Now, how can I get my mind off food if yours is on it, too?
This place hasn't changed one bit.
Oh, yes, it has.
Shrek?
Here we go. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. It's Rumple's Palace. Oh.
Bye.
far, far away has never smelled so sweet. Welcome to the castle! Grab your dancing shoes, cause you're about to cut a rug of destruction! Next stop, Rumple's Castle!
Well, that did the trick! Looks like the day isn't so bad after all.
Far, far away is really far, far away. Next stop, the castle. Welcome home, Shrek. Here we go. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. It's Rumple's Palace. Oh.
This is heavy!
Far, far away has never smelled so sweet. Welcome to the castle! Grab your dancing shoes, cause you're about to cut a rug of destruction! Next stop, Rumple's Castle!
This is heavier than it looks!
Come on, I haven't got all day. Let's go!
Ooh, you hear that? The party's starting!
You're almost out of time, Shrek.
Let the victory party begin. It's time to let loose with my goose. Hit it, hit it.
I want my contract back.
Shrek, is that you?
Never get your contract back! Never! Do you hear me? Never, never, never!
You know what to do, girls!
Yeah! Sweep up the dance floor with them!
You want to fight, do you?
I'm back here!
I hear about the
end of over here, too!
Ouch!
Yeet,
take it, my armor.
You're too late, Shrek! Ouch.
Come back or pay the consequences! Ouch! Ouch!
This one's for you, too!
Who doesn't know how to hit?
Ha ha ha! Oh, Shrek, you stop now!
See you later!
My flick!
Who doesn't know how to hit?
Watch it!
Plenty more where that came from.
Hey!
I love a good rumble!
I'd run it, but you
You're
cannot
making
hide
me
it.
Angry.
Hey! Take down
Watch
that
it.
Ogre!
I like seeing stars.
Hey! Watch it!
good night.
Watch it!
Charge!
Ow!
Oh!
Plenty more where that came from.
Ow!
Come back it! Ye ding it, my arm!
Hey, watch it!
Get those ogres! No! Reflexes!
Ouch!
Home run!
See you later! Oh,
don't know how to hit!
Time to say
goodnight! Ye ding it, my arm!
We sure beat the pants off them, didn't we?
You'll never get your contract back! Never! Do you hear me? Never, never, never!
All right, I'm ready for you.
Ouch! Ouch!
I love a good rumble. Hope you like seeing stars.
If I may not go. Oh. Ye ding it, my arm.
Hey, watch it.
Ouch.
Plenty more where that came from.
Ye ding it, my arm.
I almost felt that.
You may run it, but you cannot hide it.
Watch it.
You're making me angry.
No.
Home run.
Just know how to hit.
Whoa.
Come back or pay the consequences.
This one's for you.
Thou dost know
see
how to
later.
Hit!
Hey! Watch it! Hey!
Hope you like seeing stars.
Hey!
And this one's for you, too!
Time is running out, Shrek. Your day is nearly done. You'll never get your contract back, no matter how fast you run.
Time to say goodnight.
Watch it! Watch it!
Hope you like seeing stars.
Hey! Watch it!
What do you know where that came from?
Hey! Watch it!
See you later.
Hey,
home run!
No, you may run it, but you cannot hide it. No.
What the?
Now
this one out.
This one is
for you.
No.
Hey.
Ouch. No.
Ouch.
Ouch. Ye ding it, my
arm. Time to say goodnight. I love it. I almost felt that.
Hey!
This one's for you!
Watch it! Hey!
I love a good rumble!
Come back or pay the consequences!
This one's for you too!
Ow!
Oof. Watch it, pal!
Oh.
Time to sit!
You may run it, but you cannot. Ouch!
See you later!
Ye ding!
What the?
Who does
know
how
to hit? Like stars. You're making me angry!
Watch it!
Plenty more where that came from!
Watch it!
Hey, watch it!
Style. A tense
Attention, attention! I am offering the deal of a lifetime to anyone who could stop these horrible ogres, that pudgy pussycat, and that dreadful talking donkey!
From
everything!
You come back here!
Time to say goodnight.
It's over, ogre!
I'll catch you in a space.
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
You're almost done, Shrek!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
This one's for you, too.
I'll catch you in a spell!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
Happily ever after is almost mine! Your time is almost up!
This one's for you!
Come back here!
Witches, stop them!
You can't run from me!
I almost felt that!
Attention, loyal citizens of far, far away! Ahem! You are about to watch your magnificent leader, moi, defeat the horrible and most horrible-smelling Shrek.
Oh! Ow!
This one for you, too!
Hey!
Hey, watch it!
Ow!
Time to say goodnight!
Hands off the pointy hat! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Hands off the pointy hat!
You're almost done, Shrek!
See you later!
Hey, hands off the pointy hat!
Take down that ogre!
No!
Get ready for a taste of my poison!
No!
Ow!
Yeet, ding it, my own!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
It's over, ogre!
Ow!
Time to say goodnight!
Hands off the pointy hat!
What the?
Ow! Ow! Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
Get those ogres, you worthless witches! This is where it ends, Shrek. You finally gone and forgotten. And me with the happily ever after that I have always deserved. Happily ever after is almost mine.
Ouch! You can't run from me.
I see it stars.
Ouch!
Ouch!
This one's for you. Watch it, pal.
If I may not.
Hey! Hold on! Hands off the pointy hat!
Ouch! Go!
Yeet! Ouch!
Ouch!
Hey!
Go! Yeet! Take it, Brian!
Taking the angry!
Ouch! Ting in my armor. Go!
Witches, stop them!
Hands off the pointy hat!
Ouch!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
This one's for you!
Yeet, ting in my armor!
Too late, Shrek!
Take that!
I love a good humble!
Ouch! No. Ouch!
Home run!
Soon, Shrek!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
Time to say goodnight!
Ow!
Yeet, ting it, my
armor!
Yes, the end of
Ogre
Day!
Yeet,
ding at my armor.
You're making me angry.
Yeet, ding at my armor.
I know where that came from.
If I may not. Yeet, ding at my armor.
This is for you, too.
Time is almost up.
Yeet, ding at my armor. Yeet, ding at my armor.
Tell us, you worthless witches.
Ouch!
Happily ever after, Thomas!
Yeet, ding in my armor!
See you later!
Bye! Ow! To everything!
What the?
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
Plenty more where that came
from! Soon, Shrek! You'll be gone forever!
Hey! Hands off the pointy hat!
You're almost done, Shrek!
Shrek, look, I can see that you're angry.
Oh, you have no idea.
Wait, maybe we can cut a deal.
No waiting, and no more deals. All of this ends now, Stiltskin. I'll take back my contract, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hey, you hear that? You may have the contract, Shrek, but I still win. Your time is up.
Oh, no, it isn't. I don't understand it, Shrek. But I should have known. You're what I was waiting for. What I've always been waiting for. My true love.
No!
I'm back! Oh, Fiona, just look at you. You're beautiful.
Shrek, I don't know what's gotten into you, but I like it.
I'm sorry, Fiona. I guess I was looking for something I thought I'd lost. But then I realized I've got all I need right here.
All right. Are you two gonna make googly eyes at each other all night? Because we got a party to put on here, and I gotta get my dance on. Might even do some singing. Anybody got any requests?
Oh, sure. I've got a request, Donkey. It's called Peace and Quiet.
Ha ha ha. That's real funny, Shrek. Almost like that guy. What's his name? Ripley, who's its? Piggly, what's its?
Rumpelstiltskin?
No!